right behind my left eye is a hurting, thumping sound. And the bottom part of the back of my head is spinning around and around. I've been tore down. Yes, I've been tore down. Well, I've looked all around this shaky room. My woman can't be found. There's a little bitty bee in my stomach, buzzing around and around. I've been tore down. Yes, I've been tore down. Too many good, good buddies. Too many bad, bad gals. Too many bright lights in this town. And the sparkling wine has done and tore me down. I felt like Famous Amos last night. I'm making the rounds. I had a drink with everyone I know, and I know everybody in town. Now I've been tore down. Yes, I've been tore down. Too many good, good buddies. Too many bad, bad gals. Too many bright lights in this town, and the sparkling wine has done and tore me down. Circles, never turning for the best. With separate dreams, we can't compete in our race for happiness. And trouble builds within our hearts till love has been torn down and loneliness is catching us while our love goes spinning round. Our hearts have crossed the finish line, but we left love so far behind. No trophies waiting to welcome us. Our love's been racing blind. Now we watch our losing love the finish line. Our finished love, left incomplete, fills our hearts with doubt and grief. Memories speeding through our mind as we near the finish line, reaching for what lies ahead. In search of love divine, I never thought that you and I would cross the finish line. Our hearts have crossed the finish line, but we left love so far behind. No trophies waiting to welcome us. Our love been racing blind. Now we watch our losing love cross the finish line. Now we watch our losing love cross the finish line. Nothing between lost love and lonely, just a few broken vows and a million old dreams. The days are so long and the nights last forever. When you live day to day with nothing between. Once we were close, there was so much between us. When love filled our world, as we planned and we dreamed, then something went wrong. Now we seem like strangers, so far apart, with nothing between. Nothing between your love and my love. No plans being made to fulfill our dreams. We don't speak love words anymore like we used to. Something is wrong. There's nothing between. It's just a short walk from love to lonely, with no happiness any place to be seen. You're still here with me, though many miles separate us. Your heart and mine has nothing between. The summer, our hearts were gay and free. We loved with a love that was more than love. She was such a part of me. I'd often look at her and think she's too good to be true. She was so above all the other things I knew. Through Cassie's lips there only passed words of love and kindness. She could see so far beyond others' faults and blindness. One morning, without warning, I awoke and she was gone. Perhaps she was an angel and she flew away home. Now I run through the meadow, hoping that she'll hear me. Although I cannot see her now, I feel she's somewhere near me. I call her name so loudly, I awaken from my sleep. to find that I've just dreamed again of this girl so kind and sweet, Cassie. Cassie. In a room filled with flowers and happy people all around, one stands out from all the rest, dressed in cap and gown, with a smile of love and kindness as she looks my way. You should see the pride I feel inside graduation day. May God always be as proud of you as I am. May He bless each thing you do, is my prayer to Him. Seems like only yesterday you were my little girl at play. Now in cap and gown, graduation day. A million memories flood my mind as I watch you take your place in line. A part of me conceived through love's creation, a happy kind of sadness seems to fill my eyes while I watch my dreams. In cap and gown you look my way, graduation day. May God always be as proud of you as I am. May He bless each thing you do, is my prayer to Him. Seems like only yesterday you were a tiny child at play. Now in cap and gown, graduation day.
I remember when I was little, Mama used to cook in an old black kettle on an old wood stove she'd had since she was wed. Now the oven door was sprung a little bit, so she'd prop it up with a forked stick. And that didn't matter, 'cause Mama kept us fed. My Mama and Daddy must have loved each other, 'cause I had a bunch of sisters and brothers, and the girls worked just as hard as us boys did. If there was corn to hoe, we'd go hoe it. We might have been poor, but we didn't know it. We'd heard the word, but we didn't know what it meant.
Oh, didn't we have such a good life? And the days that I knew then are the happiest I've known. Oh, didn't we have such a good time? You know, it's sad to think the old black kettle's gone. The old black kettle's gone. The old black kettle's gone.
Now there wasn't nothing that pleased us any better than when we'd get an occasional letter from kin folks living up north in some big town. And we'd think of all the games we'd play, and we just couldn't hardly wait when our city cousins would say they's a coming down. Now mama's done away with the old black kettle she used to cook in when I was just little, and the door ain't sprung on her new electric range. And that little old farm and home we had, it ain't there no more, and that's too bad. Folks are doing away with the simple things.
Oh, didn't we have such a good life? And the days that I knew then are the happiest I've known. Oh, didn't we have such a good time? You know, it's sad to think the old black kettle's gone.
Folks are doing away with most of the simple things. The mixture of the blood that flowed through his veins had killed his conscience and filled him with shame. He was part white, part black, part red. That's how he got the name George Leroy Chickashea. He had no respect or feeling for anyone, including himself. He resented every man. In his soul, there was no salvation. And he hated the sight of cotton fields and his thoughts of plantations. The bitterness set his soul afire when he'd think of Indians and reservations. He had the coldest gray eyes I've ever saw on a man. He could look clear through you and back again. And they looked like pieces of stone when he'd stare. There was a mixture in the texture of his hair that hung low around his cheekbones, that were high above his chin. I saw him kill a man with his own bare hands, but show no mercy to him. He carried a pistol, a switchblade, and a tomahawk with him night and day. The meanest man that ever lived, George Leroy Chickashea. He had the quickness of lightning and could run like an antelope. He feared no man, no gun, or rope. I saw him watch a rattlesnake bite him on the leg. Never batted an eye. Then he said, get a taste of that blood, crawl out there and die. They locked him in the security cell in Baton Rouge. He stayed one day. Iron bars couldn't hold George Leroy Chickashea. At last he gave himself up and said he was tired of running away. So they spread the news that they'd hang George Leroy Chickashea. He walked up the 13 steps to the trapdoor and stood on it with no expression in his eyes. And when the minister asked him if he wanted to pray, he looked toward the skies and said, God, inside my veins flows blood of red, all mixed with black and white. I have no race or creed. I pray to die. George Leroy Chickashea. Won't find me out in public places. Nighttime, I'll look for only friendly faces. I know I must forget you and all the love we knew. And somewhere in the night, I'll find forgetfulness of you. Somewhere in the night is where I'll find love, waiting just for me. Darkness brings the lonely out, in search for love they live without. But just like darkness finds the light, I'll find love somewhere in the night. Memories of love that's gone seem twice as strong. the evening shadows fall and find me all alone. So when the day starts making way for darkness to come down, somewhere in the night among the lonely I'll be found. Somewhere in the night is where I'll find love, waiting all alone just for me. Darkness brings the lonely out, in search for love they live without. But just like darkness finds the light, I'll find love somewhere in the night. Just like darkness finds the light, I'll find love somewhere in the night. I see the morning sunrise to heat the earth, and I've seen the rains come down to quench its thirst. I've seen flowers close the petals in the coolness of the evening, and I've watched the stars streak the sky before they burst. These eyes of mine have seen God's loving beauty turn the darkest sky to crystal blue. These eyes of mine see love in almost everything they view, but I've never seen a love like the love I see in you. Your beauty far exceeds the crystal raindrops, are a morning glory dripping wet with dew. When I see all the love you have for each of those around you, I can see God's love in each thing you do. These eyes of mine have seen God's loving beauty turn the darkest sky to crystal blue. These eyes of mine see love in almost everything they view, but I've never seen a love like the love I see in you. No, I've never seen a love like the love I see in you. Seen so many happy faces, smiles are sure in style here at this place. Why, everyone here looks just like a neighbor. You know there's love in every happy face. They say that frowning makes the wrinkles deepen, and loneliness will make beauty decay. So I'm filling up each day with happy sunshine, and love fills every night I dream away. Well, I've never seen so many happy faces, smiles are sure in style here at this place. Why, everyone here looks just like a neighbor. You know there's love in every happy face. Everyone, I guess it's some kind, has had their pretty smile turned upside down. But if you look real close, you'll find the happiness. Then you will see smiling faces all around. Well, I've never seen so many happy faces. Smiles are sure in style here at this place. Why, everyone here looks just like a neighbor. You know there's love in every happy face. Yes, you know there's love in every happy face.